Hi, and welcome to Chasing Reality with me, your host, Scott Lane. We're going to go check out some stuff I did over the past week. First spot, Downey, California. All right, we made it. Poor Bob. All right, let's check out the footage. Ready? And go. We'll be right back. Bob will be back. This was a crazy, crazy scene. Next story is in South LA. See ya. On scene. was a vehicle versus pedestrian on the 105 freeway. Not sure where that dude came from. I don't know if it was the cars that were behind me or if it was a homeless dude that went in the same way that I went in. I will say this though, there are multiple ways to get on a freeway besides the on-ramp. The next story we're gonna go check out is a sheriff's vehicle versus a car head-on and then veered off into a building. So what did you see? What happened? Just talk about what you saw.
Come on, help me. Come here.
Come on.
I didn't see nothing. I was inside the house. My brother's over there. He's in the mix over there.
Actually, cops hit his car.
What happened?
I don't know. We just heard a crash, whatever, and all of a sudden, now we're hearing all kinds of stuff.
Yesterday, morning, we were right out on our deer. I'm sorry, that's the dude right out here. Last week, there was another one too. This one way over here in the corner. and the side right here.
I ain't seen nothing, but I hear car accidents right here all the time, and they didn't have no sirens on. They were the ones speeding. They hit that guy, almost killed them. They almost killed these people in the apartments. They didn't have no sirens on. That's all I got to say. They were speeding. That's all I got to say, and it's the police. It's the sheriff's fault. Look at what they did. Turn the camera around.
Thank you.
somebody's definitely in trouble after that one. Could be a civilian, could be a deputy. All I know is somebody was at fault and someone's in trouble. All right, we are on our way to a rager. This next story was a good one. It was a good one. Let's go check it out. It is in South Park on Vernon. All right, I'm at the scene of the major rager on Vernon in the South Park area of South Los Angeles. It was gnarly. Check it out.
Oh!
Oh, as fires go, that was a good one. That was a good one. All right, we are on our way to a...
Sorry, house 41 going available.
Carjacking suspects caught by LAPD in an underground parking lot in downtown Los Angeles. It was about a 30-minute pursuit. I did not get any passing shots, but I did get the ending. You want to see it? Thank you. I hate trying to sell a pursuit without a passing shot, but that particular one was a good one because I had those four dudes laying down on the ground. All right, so thank you for hanging out with me on my recap. And remember, tomorrow is promised to no one. Hug your loved ones. This has been a recap brought to you by someone like you. Later, losers.